this show with him. So that was like a great tribute to me. I would say that. Great memories for me. And I went to see the show, you know, and he opened with it, but he did this crazy solo. Great, great solo. But he was using his vibrator arm, you know, and he was giving it all that. And the only trouble was, in those days, that would put your guitar wildly out of tune. So he's standing there, and he's out of tune. And he's looking at the audience, he says, "Is Eric out there, man?" He's looking for Eric Clapton, you know? And Eric was out there. You know, we'd all come along to see the great guitar player. But Eric doesn't want to know. Eric's like, he's crunching down. Jimmy looks and he says, "Hey man, will you come up here and tune this thing for me?" And he's like, "No, tune it yourself." Anyway, if you're wondering why we're swapping all these guitars all evening, it's just because we've got them and we're showing them off. Alright, actually this guitar here is the one I used on the original record in the 60s. I'm hopeless with girls, that she's just a girl for me. And I'm an old world, see if we've met. La 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 la. Had a feeling on the day I'll find the lucky other way. And I've been with them well, but as it is, I'll be the world of life. La 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 la. But other girls would never quite like this. La 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 la. For me, yes, I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back Thank you. To bring you a big show like this, we've got a lot of people we want to thank. We've got the guys out front on the sound, on the lights, on the video screens, on the guitars, the pianos, the drums, on the keyboard, on the rhythm, the shots. Let's hear it for the best crew on the planet! And I want to thank this fantastic band of mine. Thank you, chaps. But most of all, we want to thank you. Yeah. We want to thank you for coming along. Thank you. Thank you. and the neon lights. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you were only waiting for this moment to arise. That me and John never had, we never got to have. And if I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today, say we were worlds apart. If you were here today, ooh, understand the thing, but we could always see the one about the night we cried, because there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. Never understood a word, but you were always there with a smile on. And if I say I really loved you and was glad you came along, then you were here today. For you were in my song.